Hi everyone, this is Omer Osman, the cognitive consultant. I help people manage their anxiety, reduce their weight, and manage their performance. So today, I'm going to tell you about something that I've been coming across in literature these past few days. And that is the fact of how hypnotherapy and the frequency of hypnotherapy is related to the results we can get from hypnotherapy. So, what I believe that I've understood is that the more often you get a hypnotherapy session, the more effective it will be. And let's for example, talk about a hypnotherapy session with an RTT practitioner like me. So with an RTT session, what we do is we give one session in the beginning, okay? And after that, we give you a recording to listen to. Now, the more often you listen to that recording, the more effective it will be. Similarly, let's say that you have been to a hypnotherapist, a regular hypnotherapist, and they have taught you how to do self-hypnosis, a simple relaxation-based self-hypnosis. Okay? The more often you do that, the more effective it will be to remove your anxiety. So the frequency of a hypnotherapy session or a meditation with a goal, that is, will help you get results more quickly and more effectively. That's enough for me today. And this was Omer Osman, the cognitive consultant, and I will see you next time.